most of the buildings here are very, very, very old. This is so goddamn boring town, man. How's it going, monkeys? My name is Gosh. Welcome back to the channel. I have not been here for a very long time because I was just thinking of changing the channel name, and of course I've changed it. Most of you come here to watch the video, you don't subscribe. That is so wrong. Please do hit the subscribe button. And I have to change the channel because I thought Gosh is so personal to me, but then I want something that is more related, like most of you can actually relate to. So I had to go for the I want to know Ghana. Plus I also have a plan of exploring this country extensively, just to know what is inside, and I think that is something that is so interesting. I'm also sure that you also love to see what is in this country, like extensively what's inside. So basically that is it. But then somebody said that they know Market Circle is happening, but they've not really seen it extensively what is happening, like a general overview of it. So I don't know, but the market has really come up. I hardly come around here, but yesterday I drove around here and I realized that the market has really come up, like Market Circle is really happening. So I thought of coming back here again today, yeah, just to show you how it looks like. Today I have a lot of time, so of course. Copot car is coming. Famous, the drone is here, so Famous is going to fly, not me. I don't fly. So you can see that is a Famous the drone. Please fly! So guys, basically this is it. This is a Candida party for you, and this is the current state of the Market Circle. What do you think about it? For me, I think there's been tremendous improvement over here. I don't know about you. I also came with Evans. Is there? We're planning a trip to Volta region. Of course, we visit Volta region. Yeah. So basically, what do you think? Do you think it is happening? I mean, like, the promise is going to be kept, because some of you didn't know that this is how far the market has come, and I think it looks awesome now. Also, so basically this is the landscape of the city, very beautifully planned, and far beyond there you're seeing the Atlantic Ocean. That's the Takoradi Harbor over there. So refreshing, and it's green. And it will even be more beautiful if we get a lot of trees in the city. Like, look, just look at the layout. It's so beautiful, right? I don't know. What do you actually think about it personally? What is your personal view or opinion of the city? What do you think? For me, the only downside here is that the city is not really getting what it deserves as a capital city. That is the only downside here. But it is a very beautiful city that needs to be given a lot of attention, especially it being the capital city of Western region. Also, most of the buildings here are very, very, very old. And of course, it could be renovated, but I don't know. Employment, people we need a lot of innovation. Like, I don't know, I feel like nothing is really happening in this town. I don't know if I'm exaggerating or not, or just my I don't know, but I feel like a lot is not happening over here. So business, commerce, deals. Ah, this is so goddamn boring town, man. So so much needs to be done for this city. So what are your personal thoughts about this? But basically, this is what is happening here. And also at this spot, you're looking at the interchange. That is what is also happening over there. And you can also see the airport from here. So I think Takoradi is a cool town. It's a really cool town. Yeah. Guys, what do you want to see again? Like I said, we're planning a trip to Volta region. So I'm actually going to show you a lot from that side too. I want to know Ghana personally. If you do have the same desire, then you have to hit on the subscribe button. And then let's keep exploring together. Until then, just let me know what else you want to see about this city. And I'll do my best and then I'll bring them to you. Okay. Basically, that is it. This is the current state of the Takoradi Market Circle. What do you think? Has there been a huge progress? What are your expectations and all that?